All right, Mr. Smalls, congratulations. How does it feel right now? Getting it done to an extent.
To an extent, yeah. We got one more. No, it feels great because we're in this situation last year, and we lost that game, and, you know, that's the forefront of our minds. But it was just a good, you know, team overall win, and just looking forward to moving on.
We just talked to Coach Razzo and pointed out some things you guys did, and we're really your attention to detail, the 4 days to prepare kind of thing. Talk about some of the things you were focused on.
Yeah, I mean, the one thing is we got to rest. We took 2 days off, and, you know, we had some bruises and nicks, and guys just got rest and we got refocused. And then the good thing about it is that we played them before, so we knew their style of play, and we made a few adjustments and a couple of wrinkles in our offense, and it worked out, and we capitalized when we needed to.
The guys played well down the stretch. I point to the dynamic duo, Baker and Brody, man, and what they were doing out there.
Yeah, they were huge. They're both great rebounders. They're physical. And, you know, they play together so well. They just know each other so well. So, I mean, I thought we had many contributions. But I think, you know, down the stretch, Baker and Brody really, like, willed us to the win.
Talk about the league. I mean, putting it together, we were just talking over there about how impressed you are with, you know, the presentation and everything they've done for the league. Talk about that and getting it done in these tough circumstances.
Yeah, I mean, kudos to the league. I mean, once again, like maybe a month or two ago, I was like, I don't know if this is going to happen, but just to know the fact that we have 1 day left, and it's been real smooth. Everyone's healthy, everyone's safe, and the basketball's been great. And, you know, just to know that this is a Canadian lead promoting Canadian players, we're all very fortunate. And especially you mentioned the pandemic, and also this is only a second year. So for them to get this done and everything goes smoothly and have great basketball, it's a big win.
As a young coach coming up, I mean, you know, especially a black coach coming up, and you see a lot of the, you know, administrations in the league, the different teams have players, people of color at the top, women at the top, women on the coaching ranks and on the benches, women in the broadcasting as well. You know, this league looks like, you know, kind of reminds me of the NBA in the fact that very progressive and they kind of get it.
Absolutely. And it's, you know, I've seen so many, like, childhood friends as well. But, no, I think the league totally gets it. You know, I mean, the diversity, the inclusion is part of the world now. And, you know, it doesn't matter what you look like or what religion. I think if you can get the job done, you can get the job done. And the staff they have here and the people they have here, everyone's working together. And it's a pain. I'm very fortunate to be a part of it.
Say something to the fans back in Edmonton.
We got one more. It's all for you.